I'm just thinking, I'm really sad that I can't remember anything. I can't communicate properly now. And it's very frustrating. And I know there's nothing I can do about it. And I don't know what to do. I'm just very, very sad about it. And just frustrated, and it's a horrible situation. So I don't know what to do. It's just crazy.